In this video tutorial, we will walk you through repairing corrupted files using Office Recovery online service. You will see how easy it is to recover from a file corruption disaster using just your web browser. But before we get to the repair part, let's define what a corrupted file is. A file is corrupted when it has inconsistencies that make it impossible to open it with the file's designated application. For example, when trying to open a corrupted document in Microsoft Word, you might get an error message, or the application might crash, or the file could open as a mix of random characters. All these are typical symptoms of file corruption. The good news is that more than a half of corrupted files aren't lost completely. It is possible to extract at least some useful data from them. By doing so, you can significantly reduce losses caused by corruption. Now let's see how Office Recovery Online helps you to repair a corrupted file. Let's assume you need to repair a Microsoft Word file that is named Important Document. Here is the file. You start the repair by launching web browser. Any major browser can be used, including Internet Explorer, Google Chrome, and Firefox. In the browser, go to online.officerecovery.com website. The page has an upload form for corrupted files. There's a tip suggesting to indicate the type of file that needs repair. This will improve the quality of repair, so click the link and, for our file, pick Word from the list of supported formats. You are at the page for repairing corrupted Word documents now. Select the corrupted file, which in our case is the important document. Now click Secure Upload and Repair. The file is uploaded using secure HTTPS protocol to an Office Recovery Online server and the repair starts. In a few moments, the repair is complete. It is recommended to always preview the free demo file that is available after the repair. Click the demo link, and a job status page will open. Demo results section provides you with a link to download the demo repaired file. Click the link. The document is downloaded and opened. As you can see, we use the script of William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet as a sample file. As you scroll the document, you can notice that parts of the demo repair text are masked with words demo. You can see there is a lot of recoverable information in the file. You now return to the job status page and click the purchase link. We'll skip the details of payment process as it is no different from any other secure online shop. After submitting your payment, you will receive an email with a link to updated job status page. Let's assume the payment has been processed and refresh the job status page. You now see a link to fully repaired file in the full results section. Click it and download the fully recovered file. As you can see, no text is masked with demo placeholders anymore. You can now close the job status page, return to the repair form and click Reset to clear the form for repairing next corrupted file. As you just saw, with Office Recovery Online, you can repair a corrupted file in a few minutes. Please note that the service is not limited to Microsoft Word documents only. Dozens of other file types are supported. That ends the presentation. Thank you for watching the Office Recovery Online video tutorial.